Hello everyone, how are you all doing? Now today, Blues face Preston at Deepdale in a match which I am looking forward to. Preston, they're still unbeaten in the league, the only team to be unbeaten after Birmingham City's 2-0 loss to Watford. As for a score prediction, I feel like Blues could nick it. I'm going to go 1-0 to Blues. I think Preston, they do have to lose at some point, and you know, why not just be confident for Birmingham? Preston, they've made a brilliant start and they do look good, but hopefully Blues will just be too much for them.
Yeah. Colin Matthew in his one.
Come on, fluorescent orange head on it!
Birmingham City. Miyoshi does a ball to Stansfield. I think it's Miyoshi anyway. Then Stansfield, calm, and he puts it to the back of the net. And about 48 minutes gone. It's 1-0 Birmingham City on Preston North End soil.
Just be the process.
It's
a wrong one.
51 minutes gone. Preston 1, Blues 1. And we were 1-0 up. Now we're 2-1 down, but there's still time. Probably about 65 minutes gone. Can't see a timer anywhere, but it's 2-1 to Preston.
added time.
9 minutes of added time at Deepdale. Well, anything can happen. It's a different question.
Preston
got a second goal, which Steel Blues